And so to watch everybody at the agency excel and become what they're becoming, and just watch the amount of agents that we have that kill it, and that are top producers not only in our company but in the country, is just so exciting. There's nothing that gives me more excitement than that at this point in my life. I still love selling a great house, but to watch all these people succeed, all the agents succeed, to watch them become who they're becoming, that to me right now is the most exciting thing that I can possibly do.
What is a really great feeling is that people really feel part of a team, and they feel proud to be part of this team. And you see people, you know, who wear the agency pin or the agency hat, and I love it when I'm just out there, and we were at the airport the other day and saw somebody not even with the agency was wearing an agency hat.
By the way, that's genius. You all have pins, so you all kind of like are marketing your brand, but at the same time it's that camaraderie.
That's
and
right.
Like you're at an open house and you see your bro next to you.
It's like being part of the Dodgers. I mean, you know, we all we love being part of this team.
Everybody that joins our company reads them, signs them. The first rule of our culture and our culture handbook, rule number one, it's in capital letters. It says no assholes. I mean, it's that simple. We start with that.
Well, I look forward to seeing your company grow, and it was so wonderful to chat with you today.
Thank you so much for your time, and I'm excited to see your magazine grow and be a part of it and be a supporter of it. So congratulations on that as well.
Thank you.
This is my partner Billy Rose, and look out for our interview in LA Home Magazine.
Don't miss it.
Nailed it on the first one, dude.